Best of five, here we go. Pitch to start it off. There's that backhand. Two steps behind the table and still fast enough to go down the line out of reach. Now the pen hold grip, much like the way you would hold a pen when you're writing. I'm actually holding a pen right now just for practice. Good timing, right on top of the bounce. I was going to say, the advantages of the pen hold grip are typically that the racket hangs lower. You don't have to lift it as high. You're not fighting gravity as much as a shake hands player. Perfectly placed into the body. Now the backhand, the reverse pen hold backhand, is the modern addition to the traditional game that saved that grip. Overwhelmingly, we see shake hands players, though, for a reason. The reason is the advantages of that grip outweigh the advantages of the pen hold grip, typically speaking. So points dead even here after four have been played. Look at this turn. Leans back, seatbelt shot, and then plays the backhand down the line. Enjoy it one more time. Quick reaction from pitch, just deflecting that shot.
3-0.
Funny, many have seen Dong Cho and thought, this guy, an American football player, look at the upper body on this guy, the shoulders. He's got a very strong base as well. And it keeps him very quick. Right on top of the bounce, he's able to recover, come back into position, and his backhand is very efficient. Two strong backhands out here, but quite different in their styles.
3-5.
Nice long serve, surprise factor high. Suddenly Dong Cho with a 2-point lead. Now, as the taller player, Liam Pitchford is going to be a little bit more exposed when the ball is played to his elbow, or even a little bit on the forehand side, that middle. Feels like just yesterday, actually, when Liam Pitchford in Qatar played against Xu Xin and pulled off this incredible victory. Some of the rallies, even with Fan Zhendong that he had, were just unbelievable. There's a sense of fearlessness when Liam Pitchford plays, taking dangerous shots.
8-3.
They're not all going to go his way, but he takes his shots. Excellent serve there as Dong Cho keeps it nice and short. Here it is once again, the wrist of Liam Pitchford. If it ever stiffens up, that is going to be one of his greatest weapons that he's going to have to reinvent in another way. But in the meantime, as it served him well for many years now, that backhand taken down the best in the world. So tough to tell where it's going to go. Licking the lips out here, trying to figure out and get in position. Dong Cho still with a 3-point lead.
9-5.
Good pressure with the RPB, that reverse pen hold backhand. Pitch wears his heart on his sleeve. You can see when he's not happy about the way things have just worked out. Outstanding touch from Dong Cho to recover that ball. Didn't pop it up, was able to keep it short right after the net. Look at it one more time. From baseline, too. Was able to keep Liam Pitchford off the attack. Five game points now for the European champ, Germany's Dong Cho. Cautious play and precision. Liam Pitchford making sure he didn't leave open too much of the table there. Didn't go for the kill shot. Kept his opponent in the deep backhand corner. From under the table, scooped up, but right there and waiting, Dong Cho with the power. With the service toss here. Game two, love all.
One love.
Seemed like there was a little bit of a disagreement there. Pitch seemed to think the serve touched the net on the way over, but nobody else seemed to.
left two.
That's fair, though. That is the honor system. You've got the official there, the umpire, and the assistant umpire, and if no one else calls it. Oh, after all that work way back in the backcourt, Liam Pitchford with the big backhand. Dong Cho holding down the fort, keeping control on top of the bounce. Again, it's not to the advantage of anyone to be that far behind the table, except the spectators.
3-1.
It's to the advantage of the spectators. Dong Cho controlling the scoreboard here. I was going to say, though, if he doesn't see the ball hit the net and no one else does either, absolutely is right to say what he thinks and believes. And fair enough, as you should. Pitch with his second point here in the early parts of game two is going to be looking for ways to get Dong Cho behind the table. Unanimous here, everyone catching that one on the way over. Surprise factor on the parallel. Dong Cho catching pitch, waiting for a forehand, and quickly set him up in the backhand camp. Watch how deceptive it is. Barely moves his lower body because he was in such good position and has the strength to just quickly make that short forehand stroke. And a perfect block right back to where it came from. This is one of the beauties of table tennis. You can be as strong as both of these players are, fast and physically fit. The rallies once again. It is Dong Cho who's able to counter, and the crowd loving it. We see you. That last shot, apparently. Deep to the corner there, hooking side and topspin. I mean, we've seen Pitch over the years rally with the best in the world. His match against Fan Zhendong in 2018 in London really put him on the international map.
3-7.
Good kick. It went over two layers of the barriers there.
3-8.
Fortune favoring Dong Cho right now. We both had a share of it, but. Now this is tough. When you think about sort of the positioning of these two, Liam Pitchford's going to do everything he can to control the short part of the game to get Dong Cho behind the table wherever he can. You can see 75% of the last 16 points in a best of five. That's quite significant. Good heavy push here, a bit of extra rotation. That extra underspin from Liam Pitchford.
Four, 10.
So six game points for Dong Cho here. An RPB push. Difference in points there, drastic. Just way out on top. Starting off well here, Liam Pitchford again. Total of 10 points between the first two games, so looking to turn things around now.
1-0.
Nice change of timing here. Dong Cho with the opponent behind the table, doesn't send it back to him. I think this is a key tactic, the in and out part of the game. When you notice that your opponent is behind the table, playing with power isn't always the answer. Sometimes softening it up a bit.
2-0.
So first 4 points split here. Pitch is going to have to find a little bit of wiggle room, get out in front where he can. Nice tight serve. Leaves an obstacle there for Dong Cho, the baseline of the table, that back edge. And an encouraging score line here for England's Liam Pitchford. Now, one thing as a taller player, we saw this a lot with Vlady Samsonov over recent decades of table tennis, using that backhand block and guiding it to cover the elbow, play out in front. Effective. Earlier you take the ball, the wider angles you have and the less time your opponent has. It's just a tougher shot to make often. Worth the practice. Spinny shot, two backhands in a row. He can count on that. Pitch does not have to turn the corner to play a forehand. Nice to have that strong backhand weapon waiting. 2-point lead, serves back with him. Parallel completely fools Dong Cho on this one. Knowing the game well, not even the longest stroke, just guides it back down the line. Beautiful read on the receive. Dong Cho has been so efficient near that back edge. And he'll stay persistent there. Make sure that he doesn't get too passive or allow pitch to get in. What a block! Pressure comes in hot and the heat is turned up. Side and topspin right off the bounce. Dong Cho's there, but pitch is perfectly in position. And a good fishing shot from pitch, but the big swing backhand comes down long. Second towel break here. Coach Ju in the corner for Dong Cho. Went to do a jumping backhand there. Don't see that too often. World number one will pull it out when he needs.
Seven, six.
You could feel sort of the analysis going on there, being caught in two minds. Clever idea, Liam Pitchford waiting patiently to see where his opponent moved. This is a big point for Pitch. It puts him up by two in the business end of game number three in a must-win game for Liam Pitchford. Now, Liam Pitchford has no coach in the corner right now. It has not been easy for everybody to get to be here, a fairly exclusive event.
Seven, eight.
If I caught that, go to the ball. Don't let the bounce control you. Recognize what's coming in. Get in position.
8-0.
And as an expressive player with no coach in the corner at the moment, Pitch will be giving himself pep talks where he needs. Right now is potentially one of those times. A lot of work for a point. The parallel forehand and the follow-up backhand. Vocalizing, realizing opportunity as well. Never an easy time. But again, in something such a critical moment right now, to give a gift to the opponent, not to mention the next two serves, which will be the last two serve combination of this game, could end the match. Dong Cho with the serves. And it is match point for the European champion to move on through without a scratch from the round of 32. And Dong Cho has done it in three straight games, has taken down England's leading lad, Liam Pitchford.